Don't trust strangers.
You want to jump in the back?
Sorry, that's just a little bit dangerous for me.
What? Are you serious?
You're a kid.
Can I hop in?
You're looking a little flat. What insurance do you use?
Why?
I just feel a lot more safe if I could drive it.
All right.
And 3, 2, 1, we're live back with Fish TV. What's up, Terrapins? Ollie G here today trying to hitchhike up to Timberline Lodge, Mount Hood, Oregon. But there's one circumstance. I'm a little bit picky today, so let's get it. Oh, another one bites the dust. Oh, let's go.
Throw the board in the trunk.
How's it clicking?
Yeah, throw the board in the,
all right.
In the bed.
Do you got like a mask you can wear?
Yeah.
Or like are you vaccinated?
I am.
Do you have like a vax card on you on a chant?
I do not have the card on me, man.
All right, well.
Well, never mind.
What?
Well, like you want to hitch a ride or?
Well, yeah, I mean, well, what year is this? Because I just can't get anything 2015 or less.
What?
Is it, what year is your car, sir?
Like, why do you care?
Because I can't ride in it unless if it's 2015 or newer.
Oh, yeah, man, this is a 14, sorry.
14?
Yeah.
I'm sorry. Well, thanks, dude. Come on. Come on! Oh, let's go! Hey, how's it going?
Hey, if you just wanna start chuck like or here.
Well, what insurance do you use?
Why?
Well, just cause I gotta make sure it's a good one before I get in the vehicle.
What kind of insurance do I have? For my car, I have Allstate.
Oh, Allstate?
Yeah.
I don't know if I can do that then. Sorry, man. I mean. Are you just kidding?
No, I'm not. I have Allstate.
Well, what engine specs is this? Is it a four-cylinder?
Yeah, four-cylinder? Yeah.
All right, can't do that. Sorry, man. Thanks. Thanks for nothing.
You can just chuck that in the trunk on it.
All right. Do you have like a vaccine card or something?
I don't actually. Sorry.
Are you vaccinated?
No, I'm not.
Do you have like a mask or?
I don't.
All right. Well, do you click it that way? Are you clicking it up more or no?
Huh?
Are you gonna click it that way or if I recall?
What do you mean?
Just cause like I can't risk my life, sir.
Okay. Sorry. You can grab a ride. There's probably a bunch of vaccinated people.
All right. Thank you, sir. Click it.
Oh, come on, lady. Trip sauce.
Oh, here we go. Let's go. Just clicking it.
What's going on?
You click into the top?
Yeah.
All right, hell yeah. All right, are your tags expired?
No.
Your car tag?
I have no tags.
No tags? That's just kind of dangerous, you know?
Why's that?
Because if we got pulled over on the way, then I could be getting in trouble for it, too.
All right, man.
I'm sorry.
Yeah,
it's not good for the environment, man. Fiber. Nobody wants to pick up Mr. Terrapin. Hey, click, click. Woo-wee. How are we clicking? We clicking?
Yeah, hop in.
Oh, hell yeah, dude. Let's go. Oh, shoot. 1 second. You're looking a little flat. Hey, you got your inspection recently?
Yeah, I'm still going to show 40.
It was saying what?
I got the tire pressure gauge right
now. Oh, shit. Yo, are you dusty?
Yeah.
Fucking crazy. Yo, we're shooting a prank video right now for YouTube.
Oh, fuck
like
yeah.
A picky hitchhiking prank.
Shit,
you're a beast, dude.
Appreciate it,
dog. Fuck yeah.
What up, boys?
Dude, my favorite snowboarder, dude. Let's fucking go, yo. I'm Ollie G.
Oh, yeah,
yeah, check it out, dude. It'll be on my YouTube.
Yeah, for sure, dude.
Fuck yeah. I don't even need a ride. We're just fucking around.
Have fun, bro.
Dude, you're a savage, bro. Let's go. Woo! A savage, dude. Here we go. How's it clicking, man? Oh.
I'm Sean.
Hey, nice to meet you. First off, I think your tires are a little low.
Me?
Oh,
no, they're good.
What year is this?
It's a Tacoma. That's a 17.
I don't think I can ride up in this.
What? Are you serious?
Yeah, I mean, it looks a little bit dangerous. I don't want to die on the way up.
You're a kid.
What?
Get in.
Well, how much gas you have?
I got enough.
Enough?
All right.
I mean, if the click fibers, then I'll click it, but doesn't look like the potluck.
If you want a ride, bro, I'm not giving you a ride.
All right. Well, thanks for nothing, man. Hey, next time, don't be mean to hitchhikers. Okay, Range Rover. I wouldn't even want to get in that on my good day. How's it clicking?
You want to just jump in the back?
What?
You want to just jump in the back?
Oh, hell yeah. Actually, that's a little bit dangerous. I'm sorry, that was just a little bit dangerous for me.
Too dangerous?
Too little dangerous. Is there any way I could, like...
Just stay low.
Well, do you think I'd get in trouble for that?
No, you're good. You're in the back. If you don't want
it. I'm sorry, guys.
Hey, you're good.
Oh, I like your snowboarding, though.
Thanks, man.
All right, click it. Click it again. Dude, that was Red Gerard. Click, click. How's it going, sir?
What up, Doug? How are
you? Just clicking it to the top.
Yeah.
Just looks a little bit top heavy, huh?
What up?
Is it a little top? Is it a little top? Top heavy?
No,
alright, I just don't want to roll over.
Oh, well, you might. You wait for the next one.
Well, I'm just waiting to click it and are you sure this thing's not gonna roll?
It might. You might want to wait for the next one.
Yeah, you look a little bit drunk too. Nice. Oh god, here we go. Hey, how's it clicking? Hey, you going to the top?
Well, we're just going up as far as the lodge.
All right, sweet. I'm just trying to click it up there safely.
Go ahead.
All right. Well, is this just is it newer or night?
What's that?
Do you have the trip sauce?
I have no idea what you're saying.
No, my friend told me there was a RAV4 coming through and not to get in it.
No, that's not us.
Not you?
No.
Looks like you're lying.
If you want to wait, you can wait.
All right, well, I don't want to wait, but I don't want to get in a vehicle with somebody intoxicated.
No, I haven't had anything.
Nothing
at all.
Nothing to drink.
Nothing to drink.
Nice and safe.
I had
tire.
A beer last night.
Beer last. Up. So there's a cop over there, though.
One beer last night.
All right. Well, the vehicle just kind of doesn't look safe to me, sir. I'm sorry.
That's okay.
Don't trust strangers. All right. Have a good one. Here we go.
Yeah.
Yeah, I'm going to Timberline.
Yeah.
Well, what was that?
Coming
with you?
Oh, I thought you were hitchhiking.
No, I mean, you're a stranger. I don't know you. Gosh, what the hell? And click, click, we are live with Fish TV. Oh! Cut the clip, Mindy. Is he stopping?
Will you call me at like 4 or 5? Yo, hop in, dude.
Hey, how's it clicking, man?
You need a ride?
Yeah, I mean, I just feel a lot more safe if I could drive it. I'm fully licensed. All right. I'm taking you along with me. I'm gonna self-vlog this one, and I'm actually gonna ride out the hitchhike to the top. How's it clicking? Thanks, guys.
That's all there is to it, really.
Sweet. Spring break, nice.
Yeah, man.
And 3, 2, 1, click it.
Hope you don't mind.
Oh, thank you, guys.
Fucking early 2000s lesbo rock.
Nice. What are y'all names?
I'm Marcus.
Marcus.
Kalia.
Kalia. Nice, I'm Judo.
Judo?
Judo.
Nice to meet you. Fuck yeah, bro.
Like the trip sauce, like, you know, like, the moon cheese sauce.
I don't know what it is.